In 1903, it was at the 12th century start when the original blueprint of several aircrafts that we now see was made, and unveiled by the popular duo of siblings, the Wright brothers. Since then, the general appearance of planes has somewhat greatly changed. One notable aspect that has evidently become different is the size of these planes. Clearly, several of today's planes are twice, thrice, or even four times as big as that which made the Wright brothers' maiden flight. But as if that isn't enough, some planes take it a step further by being 10 times bigger than the Wright brothers. Beyond this category is one plane whose size is specifically outstanding, the Antonov An-225 Mirya. Funded by the Soviet Union government and made by Antonov Design Bureau in the 1980s, it's a strategic airlift cargo aircraft that doubles as the largest plane to ever be made and to ever exist. This An-225 Mirya runs on 6 engines and has a maximum takeoff weight of 650 tons, way more than any other planes, which puts it first place on the heaviest plane in the entire world. Not to forget, this same plane's wingcraft is also the largest ever seen in operation. Looking at the An-225 Mirya's intended purpose at the time of manufacturing might help us understand why its size is as such. The Soviet Union needed a launch platform for their aircraft, because using land proved to be very costly. It's therefore not surprising that this plane can carry up to 187 tons of cargo, and several aircraft can hence be transported on it. When the Soviet Union broke up, the plane's operations were slightly threatened and it was settled in Ukraine, but funds were dedicated towards kickstarting the continuity of even bigger and better operations for it. Trains and cars are some of the heavy cargo the plane now carries, and in the COVID-19 pandemic, several relief equipment and vaccines were transported by this same plane, the first and only one of its kind to ever exist both on land and in the skies.